give you a chance to prove yourself. Holy crap, I had it wrong for so long. It's still worse. It's worse that way. Would have been a much better skill with plus 50 chance to crit. Yeah. Can I play now? Can I play now? Now, if I burn the boot in the first turn, okay, I can activate and shoot with high ground advantage in the same turn. Okay, this is nice. There's a heavy there. They will run for cover, but some of them will only have no cover. I don't think I can destroy their cover in the first turn. So, okay, some of my guys got the skeleton. Can get on top of the building. Mud dog. Mud dog. Maybe your pistol can break some cover, but I kinda doubt it. Yeah. That is not cool. That's one rocket waiting to happen. Shut up, you can't help me. Support, support, support. Ooh, it just occurred to me, but no, I could have gassed the assault before he fired, but he didn't need more crit chance. It might have worked for that hit. He needed more chance to hit, and those drugs again don't work the way I hope they will. Do I really want to put Zang on top? I don't think he'll get a shot from there. He might. Oh, he does get a shot. But that increases the chances of a rocket coming my way from there. Vigilando. Could have used the grapple, but Zang can take some hits. A sniper can't. So, will he rocket? No. Yep. Did that take care of the holo targeting? Not that they need the holo targeting to hit the map. It's only 10 defense. Yes. Long live the damage control. You still need kills. You still need experience. And also, so does she. Mac, can you set up some kills for my guys? Unfortunately, you will also kill the target, right? Camera is not helping me here. Yeah, you'll kill one of them. Well, so be it. Nope, you didn't kill. Nice. So here's your chance. Wow. Yeah, sorry for that. Now you could trigger more enemies if you advance. Pretty tough, but still. Could still do one damage, right? I've never seen it miss. Never the disabling shot. No matter how low the chance displayed, I've never seen it miss. Oh, come on. Yeah, she only has got two healing charges, and yeah, keep hunkering. It's not safe yet. Okay. I could just bomb them. This might be a flank. No crit, huh? Why you no crit, you? Even if she's got a shot, it'll be low odds. Assuming she's got a shot. No grenade, huh? Can't flank on the other side. Well, in that case, let's take a low odds shot if I can get any better. Que sei custo, preço. What else is there to do? And my poor sniper with no shots. Oh, I could have went directly on top. What's... So let's prepare to drop next time. Oh, can he flank someone? Oh? Wow! Ow! Alien grenades, what are you doing here, dudes? I don't like it. Two 65s. Yeah. Okay, combo trash for everyone. Do I shoot him through a solid wall? I do have running gun, fortunately. Okay, so Roberts has finally earned his promotion. He's deadly on a pistol. Where's the mech? Not in range yet. And Marcia. That's it, only two. I can't punch it. Him. That is not cool. Can we move his cover, but then who's going to take care of the Overwatch? Should have moved first. Should have moved before removing the cover. And there's always this. Oh, hello. Can drop. I can do a Batman drop, okay. Yeah. For damage. Okay, and there's also the chance for one watch. That is starting to look bad. This should be a flank. I don't think she can kill him. Okay, nice crit. Nice one. So you leveled up finally. And I probably still going to give you Killer Instinct, even though it doesn't, it isn't nearly as powerful as I thought it'd be. Yeah. Is there still an Overwatch to worry about? No? Ah, whatever. Shut up! Overwatch for high from high ground. Never gets old. Think she could have gained high ground, but whatever. Daria and her nearly useless drugs. Fresh, fresh, fresh. Yeah. Make me proud. Nice. Not enough ammo to remove cover. No explosives. Okay, she does have explosives, of course. Let's just get the kill. I think I can. Think I can destroy the exalt base and be done. Plus 50 critical damage. That is not very nice against robots that you can't critical damage that often. Really? Where could it be? Where could it be? So, what happened here? Oh, she got wounded. How? The grenade, they threw an alien grenade. Okay, that's how she got wounded. So that assault, it's ready. Can keep bringing the main one. Do we risk skeletons? Maybe against the exalt. So who else could come? My main support dude. Could bring more heavies. Okay, so Mad Dog could go into gene therapy, but maybe I need to start saving what's it called? Meld for the 100 for the mech. This sniper I could take with me. Or this assault. Think I should take the sniper. Oh, that would be extremely low healing if I do get the sniper though. That's only two medkits. And of course the mech can heal himself, okay? Did I have? Oh, that was a waste of resources. This could have worked just as well. Okay. 5, 7, 13, 9, 11.